Weeds and grass have taken over this plot of land near 41st and Peoria. It used to be home to dozens of Tulsans.
All them slum apartments are down, and now it's a vacant field.
Soon, it could be someone's home again.
It's about time. I mean, it's better than an empty field.
Developer John Gilbert with Bo Masada Group out of Houston had plans ready to go for a few years.
The first building will front 39th Street and go all the way down to Rockford.
He says the economy slowed him down.
We put the project on hold, and now we feel it's the time to get started.
The enclave at Brookside will include 240 high-end apartments with a pool, gym, clubhouse, and a parking garage.
You know, we're going to have 9-foot ceilings. We're going to have islands in the kitchen, granite countertops, high-end appliances.
A few years ago, some neighbors were concerned the 4-story complex would be overbearing.
I can understand where some people feel like, you know, we might miss a sunset or two, but overall, I don't think it's going to be quite the eyesore distraction that some people think it's going to be.
But now, most residents think it'll be a good addition to the neighborhood.
I think it'd probably be a good thing. They're going to bring in a nice clientele. I think it'll, you know, the empty lot is kind of an eyesore.
Some say it could even raise property values.
To have new construction in Midtown, I think, is a good thing. And I think it'll be good all the way around.